Thomas lived in France. He was the first bishop of the city Toulouse in France. He was a good preacher. He has done many miracles. He converted many by his preachings and miracles. It was the time of the Roman Empire. One of the most popular cults in those times was the cult of Mithras. The cult of Mithras was a popular and mystical religion. They followed cultic sacrifices and rites. There was a temple of Mithras built at the heart of Toulouse. Saint Saturninus' presence and preachings offended the priests in the temple of Toulouse. They asked Saturninus to offer sacrifices to their god or face death. Saint Saturninus chose death. He said, "I will worship only one god, and in him I am ready to offer a sacrifice of praise." The priests got angry and they tied him to a bull which was going to be sacrificed in the temple and paddled the bull to run through the streets until Saint Saturninus was dead. Saint Saturninus was martyred in AD 257. A church was built over his body in Toulouse. Saint Saturninus showed great dedication to God even at the time of his death. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint